Hello, so today I'm going to talk to you about my nutrition. So right now my meal plan was done by a nutritionist and it's based on the Canada's food guide. So it really allows me to eat from every type of food. It's just that I have to control my portion and make sure that I make the right choice of food. So my meal plan right now it's 1,800 calories. And I prefer to eat 3 meals per day and 3 snacks. So I'll have breakfast, a snack, lunch, a snack, and then supper, and a snack after the supper. On the weekends when I visit my family and friends for barbecue or for a kids party, I allow myself to eat what they have there, but it's just that I control my portion. So first of all, I always make sure that I eat before I go to the event to make sure that when I get there, I don't overeat. And when I'm there, I control my portion to make sure that I don't eat too much. And I allow myself to eat some treat also from time to time. I have a sweet tooth, so if I really want to eat a piece of cookie or a cake, I'll have it on the weekends. I don't eat it every day, so it's all a question of balance. To make sure that you eat your vegetable, fruit, and all the good type of food. And from time to time, it's okay to treat yourself. As long as you stay active and you move, you're gonna burn all the calories you're eating. So right now, I'm gonna show you a sample of what 1,800 calories looks like. So this is an example of what 1,800 calories looks like. So I'm gonna start tomorrow with a breakfast. Oatmeal with almond milk and a banana, and I always have a bit of flaxseed oil in my oatmeal. After that, for a snack, I'm gonna have some strawberries, and for lunch I'm gonna have quinoa, broccoli, and salmon. And usually an hour and a half after my lunch I go to the gym, so I always have a shake of chocolate milk and protein before my training, and I have another shake after my training. And in the afternoon for a snack, I'll have a Greek yogurt or some vegetable, like some red bell pepper. And this is a shepherd pie that I made with some sweet potatoes. So this is what I'm gonna have for supper tomorrow. And so it has meat and vegetable, everything I need. And if I'm still hungry after the supper, I'll have another snack. So I'll have a Greek yogurt or some vegetable. So this is my meal plan for tomorrow. This is what 1,800 calories looks like.